Huh?
Someone bust the window.
Hey yo fam, welcome back to the vlog. It's your boy Jernad World, and today we're back with a mukbang, Wig Beaks. You know the milk's already gone, you know the vibes, but we out here, bro. Bro, I haven't had Wig Beaks in years, bro. That's what student life does to you. And I ain't even a student, bro. Guys, if you're new to the channel, your boy been posting like 5 days in a row. This is the fifth day. So make sure you like and subscribe. This is a chill video. We're just talking, we're having a conversation, you know the vibes. Bro, literally, my milk gone, bro. Vanished. The creator of Wig Beaks, if you guys didn't know, is Houdini's apprentice, bro. That man taught him everything he knows. I'm telling you, bro. So what's it like staying in Cape Town? It has its pros and cons. It's dope. Every day I can see a mountain.
Oh my god! Wow!
Which is sick. There's a lot of creative spots. Content is dope. Gives me a lot of room. But at the same time, I'm still looking for accommodation. So that's the tricky spot where it's like, I can't really enjoy Cape Town to the extent I want to yet, because I'm still not solid enough, you know, like in regards to where you want to stay. Because obviously if you have a home and everything, then you're a bit more grounded. Yeah, I'm just living free, bro. I feel like the right way to eat Wig Beaks is to always have milk next to you, so when it goes, you know the other shandies. Yo, another pro about Cape Town, bro, the golden hours. Nah, bro, and the sunsets. So I've seen a few places, but like nothing that matches what I need. You know what I mean? Fall in the bowl. Rack. Seems dry, bro. 100 likes, bro, for me to eat a dry Wig Beak. I'm wrapped. It's been a week since I was in Cape Town. As I moved to Cape Town, and yeah, bro, there's a lot that I'm trying to do. Yeah, I feel like give me a month, bro. Give me a month in Cape Town, and you'll see, bro. Like, bro, I need to be in Cape Town. You know what I mean? But yeah, it's still slow, right? I'm still finding my way. I'm still, you know, doing what I need to do. But it's tough. It's tough, bro. It's tough when you start in a new city. No one said it's gonna be easy. I didn't expect it to be easy. But we're out here. Oh, also, for the guys that didn't watch my TikTok, I thrifted a dope jacket. I'll show you now. Look at this, bro. How dope this thing is. Got this thing for 150, bro. What are we saying, bro? I could be homeless, but I'm tripped out homeless.
Okay. Why would I listen to you?
What are you saying, bro? Hey. Guys, I'm thinking of starting a series on YouTube where I get guests on and we have a mukbang, but the only thing we eat is Wig Beaks, bro. I don't think no one else is doing it like that. I'm gonna be the first one, bro. And the Wig Beaks is gonna sponsor me. Trust me. Wig Beaks, you've seen this now, bro. And you sponsored me. You made the best decision of your life. But honestly, bro, you only need to sponsor up with like a milk. Like if you sell one box of Wig Beaks, you get like a small nana milk for free, bro. Just for the additional add-on after you added original milk, you know?
You smart. I appreciate that. Go buy your mama a house. Go buy your whole family houses. Put this money in your savings account.
You make a lot of money, like on a serious note, like coming to Cape Town. It made me push a lot more. in regards to like my photography and YouTube and everything, because I can see the scale of everyone else's work. I'm like, I need to get there or even higher, you know. And like the difference between, no offense to creators in Durban or Joburg, but like the difference in the levels, bro, is different, you know. So it forces you to level up a lot more. You have to, in order to make it in the industry this side. Try, bro. Big beaks. Yes, it's, bro. Guys, make sure you like the video if you haven't liked it. Like, subscribe, bro. I'll be posting every day, bro. Every day.
This day! To this day! To this day!
What's up? Playing games, bro. How are you guys? Are you good? Are you well? You large? You almost done? Better than, like... Guys, like, give me the watch time, bro. You need, your boy needs the bag. Your boy needs the bag. So I made a playlist. It's called Fam Day One. So Fam Day One. If you guys don't watch it, it's fine. Put it on in the nights when you're sleeping. Put it on mute, okay? And have it play in the background. Just help your boy get watch time, you know? Do that. Make sure you do that, bro. Please. 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 Your boy needs the bag. This has been the first episode of the Big Big Smug Bung. Remember this episode, bro. It's gonna be iconic, bro. When people look back at it, this is where it all started. Big Big Smug Bung, bro. I started this challenge when everybody else had started. But now who started? Jared Hard War started. Oh, makes sense. Exactly. We're done. You know, thank you guys so much for watching the video. Make sure you do like and subscribe if you haven't already. It's been your boy Jared Hard War, 2022. It was in the motherland, mother city, Cape Town, 2022. Big moves. Let's get it. Sure, man. Playing golf today, boy.
Golf's playing me.
Golf's playing you. Let's go, boy.